welcome back. It's R.D. Smith here. We're going to get started on Cheshire Hill. Cheshire Hill is going to be a whimsical landscape. One thing about my landscapes that I can tell you about is they're not normal. They're very swirly. I use a lot of color in my paintings, so you're going to see me doing that. You're going to see some weird hills. I like to do the swirls up at the top of the hills. We're going to have some strange little trees, maybe a couple of quirky little houses in there. But it's not a painting that I've sketched up. I will be painting without a sketch on the canvas. So if you guys stay tuned, you're going to see Cheshire Hill, and I hope you enjoy the artwork.